Hey there, X-Files friends and fans. Chucky Poundstone here. Ah, that's right, it's me, Chucky, come back from the dead. To wish y'all a very happy 25th anniversary celebration. And
25 years is a hell of a long time, ain't it? You should see my nightlight collection after 25 years. Oh, never mind about that. Anyways, on behalf of myself and, my wacky sister Judy and, let me see who else we got here. Some chick named Ma Peacock. Some other chick named, what does that say there? It's a Madam Zelma. This person, I don't know who that, I can't even pronounce her name as I forget about her. But anyways, on behalf of all of us, we just wanted to say, I'm supposed to say this, that's right, I'm supposed to read this thing. Where's that thing? Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm supposed to read this because apparently I went too extempore in the rehearsal, but anyway, here goes. I'm doing my best here, let me tell you. Thank you to the magic man, Chris Carter, and the other magic man, Glenn Morgan. For dreaming us up and giving us the chance to exist. What the f... Anyway, now I'm supposed to raise a toast to y'all here with my Chucky beer here, I'll happily do that, don't you know? Yeah, just want to wish y'all a very happy 25th anniversary celebration. Chucky Cheers. Oh, drink up. Hope y'all got a Chucky beer there for yourselves, too. How'd I do? Did I do all right? Is that all right? I'm gonna have another sip of this beer first. Oh, that's a good beer. That's a really good beer. Cheer it to y'all, and go get yourself a drink. Happy 25th.